Graduating seniors at Lompoc High School received their diplomas today. These students started their freshman year at the height of the pandemic and distance learning. Graduates we spoke with at today's ceremony said going to school online was a struggle and they missed their friends, but they're proud of the challenges they've overcome to reach this milestone.